guys, what's going on? It's your boy Cotton. Hopefully you guys are all having a great day today. Guys, we have a new skin coming to the game that was just leaked literally like 5 minutes ago of me making this video. So before we get into it, make sure you guys drop a like. Guys, still doing a giveaway for a season 7 battle pass. This is by far, I think, the best battle pass that we have seen in a long time, in my opinion. Just the quality of the skins, the type of skins, all that kind of stuff. I love winter skins. I don't know what it is. So make sure you guys drop a like. Can we go for 300 likes on this video? That is going to be the like goal. Subscribe to the channel. Please hit that subscribe button, guys. I need it. You guys know how badly I need that. Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications, guys, and let's get right into it. So on screen right now, you guys will be seeing the new Galaxy Llama spray. So I know that, you know, there's a little bit of hype for sprays here and there. I know people want them. They're cool, whatever. They're not the craziest thing. Skins are cooler, pickaxes, gliders. Those are all significantly better. We can all agree. All significantly better than sprays. Hell, even weapon skins, I think, are better than sprays. But it looks like after some data mining, they have found some brand new spray coming to the game. So I'm going to read this article from Fortnite News. It says more data mining after the launch of Season 7 had discovered an upcoming spray for Galaxy Set owners. The Galaxy Set is a bundle of cosmetics made exclusively for those who own a Samsung Galaxy Note 9 or Tab S4. Those of us who own one get the Galaxy skin originally with a pickaxe and glider added a month or two later. Well, now we get to flex even more with an upcoming Galaxy Llama spray. The release date is currently unknown, but the spray looks like this. So on screen right now, you guys will see another picture of it. What do you guys think of it? Let me know if you guys have the Galaxy skin. You know, you're really flexing on me. You're watching this video. I know your ego is absolutely massive right now because you guys are going to be able to have this spray. But the Galaxy skin, really cool. You know, it was really popular there for a while, but now I just think it's the king of the default skins, really, is what it is. Overall, pretty cool skin. I'm probably not gonna be able to get this skin for myself, so there won't be any giveaways or anything like that, because I do not have the Galaxy skin, because that's like $1,000 skin. So let me know your guys' thoughts on this down in the comment section. Are you going to be able to get it? Do you have the Galaxy skin? Let me know down in the comment section. Rate this skin 1 through 10. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe to the channel, guys. Remember, Season 7 Battle Pass giveaway. If you guys need that, let me know also down in the comment section. And other than that, guys, I'm out.